What's up, people? This is JJ, your hip-hop aficionado, your hip-hop connoisseur. Welcome to the podcast, which is highlights of my show. Catch me 10 p.m. to 12 a.m. every Friday on Black Culture Radio. And don't forget that you can listen to any show you want at any time on Mixcloud. If you go to mixcloud.com and put JJ Music Lover 75 into the search bar, you'll find all my shows and mixes.
The following program is rated MALSV. It contains strong language, sexual situations, and violence. It is intended only for mature audiences.
Yo. Hey, yo. Yo. This joint right here is dedicated to all the motherfuckers who fell off. And the motherfuckers who's about to fall off.
Who is hip-hop, brother?
This ain't your granddaddy. Music is hip-hop.
The real hip-hop, hip-hop.
You never thought that hip-hop would take it this far.
Gee. Classic hip-hop shit.
Hip means to know. Hop is movement.
The history of hip-hop with JJ.
If only that was going to happen.
What's up, people? Yes, yes, yes. What's happening, man? Welcome to the history of hip-hop with JJ. I am your host. Went in big like I always did. Mobb Deep, RIP Prodigy. G.O.D. Part 3 off that classic album, 1996's Hell on Earth. How you doing? How you doing? How you doing? Yes, I am here to bring you just dope hip-hop from any year, any track, I feel like, basically. But yeah, it's all dope hip-hop, man. Hopefully you agree with me. Welcome to the show. Another week, another dope interview in about 25 minutes time. I am hoping to speak to Scoob Rock, yes, out here. Works a lot with a guy called Lifeline, but you know, obviously does stuff on his own as well. I shall be having a chat to him in about 20-25 minutes. So until then, I am going to carry on the classic. We're going to stay in 1996, an album called Business Is Business, again featuring the late great Prodigy of Mobb Deep. This is PMD with It's the P.
Yeah, check 1-2. One time for your mind, two times for your mind, two times for your mind. PMD going baseline, Prodigy.
And that's Blue Stamp Official. Oh, we ain't done. My nigga.
Woo! Yes, yes.
I'm buying all
that grumbly bassline. I said before, I love tracks with a grumbly bassline. That's why I thought I'd start tonight's show with tracks with rumbly basslines.
Get your hands up.
That's MC8 and Exhibit, new for the 2024, a track called Profiles.
Stamp Official.
Featuring Problem on the hook there. Produced by Furhan C. Yeah, new. Yes, and before that, like I said, PMD featuring the late great Prodigy. It's the P97 from the 1996 album Business Is Business. And obviously the Mobb Deep track that I started with also has that grumbly bass stuff that I love. Yeah, okay, I am going to carry this on. Another track with a grumbly bass line. This track, it's probably one of my favourite hip-hop tunes of all time. I love this song so much. This is Redman. This is from 95. This is off the New Jersey soundtrack. This is Where Am I?
Wake up, everybody.
I got the blunt in my hands. People want to hit it. Got too much shit on their lips.
This is BCR. Your kind of music, all day, all night, right on your one and only station, Black Culture Radio.
The History of Hip Hop with JoJo.
If only that was going to happen.
Watch out! We run New Jersey! That's my word! This type of shit'll leave your vision blurred. The supercalifragilist, especially I'm the dopest. Give a grand to
all of this old shit together my way. No Drake, no Kanye.
Yeah, Joe Haz there featuring Hookmaster Jazz. That is a track called Slay from 2022, an album called The Haz Orphanage. And before that, like I said, Red Man, Where Am I, off that New Jersey Drive soundtrack. Absolutely love that track. Okay, I'm going to play a couple more and then I will be speaking to Scoob Rock. Just before I carry on, let's do some shout outs. First of all, Mac One in the house. Thank you very much, bro. Also, big shout out to Clive in the house. Thank you very much for tuning in. Mario is in the house as always. Thank you. Yes, also Magello, DJ Magello is in the house. Africa representing. Thank you very much. Renee is in the house. Yes, thank you very much for joining in. Okay, I am going to go now to someone that I have interviewed on this very show a month and a half ago. Good dude, man. We had a very good chat. Really enjoyed his company. The track actually belongs to someone that he talked about in the interview. So the producer of the song is the guy that features on the song. It's Sean Links. Like I've said before, all of my interviews, including the one that's going down tonight, always available on my YouTube channel, also on my Mixcloud channel, and I think a couple of them are on the Black Culture Radio YouTube channel as well. So go and check them out. Yes, so Sean Links is featured on this track by Griot Noy. This track is called Cold Feet.
Yeah. Y'all know what's up, nigga.
Word up, nigga.
Sean Links, Griot Noy.
Sign this petition, get a fraction of that faction, subtract it by my division. I'm a boss, so that means I make decisions, slash villain. I will kill an MC to make a living, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Conway the Machine there featuring Method Man. I've said it before, I think Method Man is doing some of his best stuff in the last few years. That's another example of how great that man is. Conway the Machine featuring Method Man, track called Lemon. That's off the 2020 album From a King to a G.O.D. And before that, like I said, Griot Noy featuring Sean Links, a track called Cold Feet, a track that was produced by Sean Links. And that was from last year off a project called Steel Fly. And talking about underground artists breaking through, doing good stuff, I have on the line, Scoob Rock is in the house. How you doing, sir?
I'm fine. Thanks for the love.
Oh, no problem, man. Like I said, say yes. Yeah. Hopefully speak again soon, but until then, sure. Scoob Rock, it's been very good to talk to you, man. Thank you for
you
your
too,
time.
You too, man.
Yeah.
No problem, right, no problem. Love.
All right.
We later keep on. In contact. Peace,
yeah, man.
Peace.
Thank you.
Bye.
Goodbye.
Bye.
Yeah, that was Scoob Rock, man. Live and direct in the house. again, thank you for your time, sir. Very enlightening conversation. And like I said, as I usually do when I, interview these guys, I always play a track that I love. I've played his track before. Like I said in the interview, Signed, Sealed, Delivered is a wicked track. I love that track, man. But the one that's out at the moment, it's called Lifeline. It's called We Ready with Lifeline and K9 London. So I'm going to play that right now.
Well, I'm Tia. Meanwhile, who is you welcome to my country to talk? Listen to me, listen to me. You know, sister, you call her ungrateful. I don't feel like that now. I don't have no name to make. When I get bail from I Rise in prison, I was breaking news on BBC and CNN. So me no need no name to make back. Me big, bad, massive and large. Come me, when me say war, I'm ready.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, Scoob Rock there with Lifeline, K9, London onto production. That track is called We Ready. Thank you very much for your time, sir. Yeah, okay, let's do some shout outs before I carry on. Freddie Mitchell locked in once again. He's been locked in quite a few times since he found this show. Thank you very much, it's appreciated, bro. Yeah, finds me on Facebook and always plugs in. It is appreciated. Also, big shout out to DJ Kev Boy. Checking in all the way from Zambia. Like I said, every week, man, Africa is always in the house. I appreciate it, man. I really do. Also, big shout out to someone who always plugs in, Andrew Hutchinson. Didn't mention you before. Sorry about that. Yeah, thank you for plugging in once again. Okay, I'm going to carry this on. I'm going to go to... Let's play some OT The Real.
Kind of music all day, all night, right on your one and only station, Black Culture Radio.
Culture Radio.
We are Black Culture Radio.
We are Black Culture Radio.
It was a lot of them up in Rochester. They was in the them boys too. It was dangerous, man. They that had money. And so what, you rap? You know, it was, don't forget, it was Dylan's first. Them rappers came second.
Already.
Yeah.
Yeah, Pounds there with a track called Megalodon, and that's off the 2023 album of the same name. Yes, before that, before the break, it was Estee Knack featuring Westside Gunn with a track called Old Knack. Donald Had a Farm, produced by Crucial the Guillotine. And that was off the 2023 album, Knackshaw, Jim Duggan. And before that, it was OT The Real and A-Rab Music. They made an album together last year called Zombie. And that track was called If They Coulda, They Woulda. Yeah, big thanks once again and much respect to Scoob Rock for the interview. Yes, I appreciate it, bro. Couple of shouts before I carry on. Martin Ledwin, aka Mr. Funk, checked it out. Shows me a lot of love in social media. I appreciate it. And also, big shout out to Culture Heights in the house, showing me love. I really do appreciate it. All right. Let us carry this on. I have a lot to get through, so let's get back to it. let's have some new villain.
And at a secret meeting in Washington, a strange experiment was about to begin.
Now that I know your secret, let me be your partner.
If we should fail, our volunteer will be dead within minutes.
But if we succeed, he will be the first of an army such as the world has never known.
I am ready.
Bring in the volunteer. Enter.
Dylan.
Tuck him in, I'ma wake him up. Who say they got it locked, they ain't safe enough. Tape them up, Dr. Crane, patients touch the ozone. I ain't here to stay, here's some dope for your nose hole.
Caught a brick of dope, that was me on the road. Talking 87 North, GPS my destination. And once I push this button, it'll scramble my location. I just bought a gun case, probably need another one. Just that.
Yeah.
Put another one. I just bought
the grimy is showing radio.
Bought a gun case, probably need another.
The history of hip hop with JJ.
Probably need another
in the house. Black Culture Radio, yeah man. That's Frank White BX with a track called Gun Case, produced by NLs off a 2023 project called Honor Amongst Thieves. And before that, New Villain and NK, a track called Act 3, and that's from an album from this year called From the Villain with Love, Volume 3. Got to give a big shout out once again to Clive in the house saying how harsh the music is. I appreciate your input, brother. I appreciate your input. But yeah, I'm going to lay it back now. So hopefully this will be more in your vein.
I say be happy with what you got.
Yeah.
You'll be happy.
Fuck I'm talking about, man.
Me, I want what's coming to me, or what's coming to me.
Yeah, get my shit right quick.
The world, chico.
Exotic portraits of the third dimension. Astroplaning off of herb inventions. Amazons and yoga.
Yeah, Gotham City Boys there with a track called Love Ecstasy. And before that, it was Apollo Brown and Planet Asia with a track called Wide Awake off their album Sardines. The whole album is that laid back stuff, just soul loops. You know, the drums aren't the focus, it's just music. And Planet Asia, I've said it before, that guy, I've never heard a whack verse from him. It's just him just laying jewels over looped soul breaks. It's such a great album. I love it so much, man. Yeah, you know, big respect again to Clive. If you know a lot of the music I play is too harsh, I reckon you would like that album. Check out that Apollo Brown and Planet Asia album, Sardines. I reckon you'd like it. Right, I am going to carry this on. I am going to stay more or less laid back. Let's have some Little Brother.
Wish me well or call me Ishmael. Croquettes and grits, nigga, this is that fish scale. This is that fish scale. Rumor that we not active. My man said, take.
YNX716 there.
Hey yo, what's YNX? You listening to Black Culture Radio, the history of hip hop with JJ.
Yeah, that was the title track of his album from last year, Messages in Money. Yes, another guy that I was lucky enough to interview on this show. I have talked about him so much before. I love YNX716. I think he's one of the best rappers out there at the moment. I will be very honest with you. I love his style. I love how poetic he is. He doesn't you know, you have to really think about his lyrics, really dig into what he's saying, man. He doesn't just talk straight, he makes it very poetic, but everything he says is poignant. It's so good. And before that, Little Brother, again from last year, one of the two tracks they dropped, Wish Me Well. I love Little Brother. I've talked about them extensively before. Yeah, all right. I'm going to go back to 2021. Russ bought out an album called Chomp 2. Chock full of stars, but he didn't really need them because his rhymes were dope on that whole album. Like, everyone that had on a track, he matched with them. This one's featuring Jadakiss. This track is called Faith.
Thank God that I never had to pop a pill to have pop a pill. That's just not the real. I do me all. Ty got big in Madrid like Real. Now they scream Russ like I play for the Seahawks. I eat off my own plate. Big dog.
Serving that body jars, the chain of this anchor with a hell of a lawyer and a hell of a accountant, a hell of a banker. I feel that love in the streets and steady marvin. Everything we driving is farming.
Yes, yes, yes.
That's right.
Pete Rock and CL Smooth.
That love.
Track called Shine on Me, one of my favorites from them.
You can never take that.
That's one of the big what ifs of hip hop, man. What if them two had never fallen out and kept making music? Yeah, but that track's from 2002. Just a single that, you know, that was basically too good for them not to release. I love that track. Like I said, one of my favorites from them, and they have classic material. Before that, 2021, an album called Chomp 2, Russ featuring Jadakiss with a track called Faith. Just gonna do some shout outs. Yes, my day ones are in the house. David is locked. Clint is locked all the way from Kilburn. Tottenham is also representing. North London is in the house, man. Yisrael Emmanuel is in the house. I appreciate it. I appreciate it. I appreciate it. Yes. To introduce the next tune, my daughter's in the house, she's gonna introduce the next tune for you.
Okay, so the song, the song is called I Got the Hook Up by All Hail YT featuring Anthony Danza.
Trying to join a club, we got our own. Price is going crazy, no Prozac. Kid that never posed on Kodak. Where the dough at? Where the dough at? Where the dough at?
Love that song. This is actually my ringtone. By the streets, I've said it before, but if you ring me, I'm not going to answer straight away because I'm listening to the track. Never speak of violence. Yeah, El Camino, Rick Hyde and Smoke Dizza. Again, gotta say, the track is called Squad. And the reason why I say it like that is because there's five A's in Squad. So it's not Squad, it's Squad. That's from 2021, off the Conflicted soundtrack. And before that, it was All Hail YT. I love that track. Featuring Anthony Danza, off the album called All Hail Danza. That track was called I Got the Hook Up. Yeah, let's have some more classic material.
Yeah, this is serious here.
Witness the massacre. Somebody should have told them niggas they shouldn't come after you. Feed the planet to cook up international trafficker. Now pull up with the sprinters, cause all of my bitches passengers.
So far, shorty's throw they bra.
Ah! Like the perfect cigar.
Brand new.
Busta Rhymes.
Leader of the new shit. Brand new Zaw.
Light switch off. Ah! Cuban link cross.
Man, listen.
Crisscross. Ah! You ain't out here to find it. Time to get lost.
In case your niggas ain't know.
Busta Rhymes still mashing it up in 2020. Extinction Level Event 2, The Wrath of God is the name of the album. The track is called Czar. Only Busta Rhymes can do it like that. Before that, we went back to 2005. Classic material, like I said. AZ featuring Raekwon and Ghostface Killah. A track called New York. We're going to keep it recent. Go back to last year once again. An album called 2-3 Zone. Flea Lord. I've talked about him before. I love Flea Lord. And Crisis bought out an album called 2-3 Zone. This track is called War Zone. Actually, before I do that, I've got to do some more shout outs. Jay Blaze is in the house. Thank you, brother. DW Underground is locked in. Big producer, thank you very much. Big shout out to Michael J. Popoff. Yes, sent out some love on Instagram. And a big shout out to KK Harrison. Nice to have you in the house. Okay, let's get on to that Flea Lord.
Connoisseur, sticking and dealing, don't cut it no more. Never did, so many died trying to live. I survived. No.
Yeah,
I can tell you how it is.
I've said it before, one of my favorite Marco Polo beats.
How elegant, cash clothes.
Marco Polo and Hannibal Stax there.
Elegant, I've been through some
2013, an album called Seize the Day. That track is called Ill, Recognize Ill. Before that, like I said, Flea Lord and Crisis, 2-3 Zone from last year, a track called War Zone. Okay, I'm going to another track, another artist that I've been lucky enough to interview on this show.
Piff! What's good, man? It's your boy Jamal Gasol, and you rocking with the History of Hip Hop with JJ on Black Culture Radio. Let's get it.
Yeah, Jamal Gasol. This one's featuring Rico Tellum and G Block Tez.
Piv 716. One verse, one verse.
We fall. Can't let no pride trick me out my.
Rappers.
Cuts by DJ Lux there. Tone Chop and Frost Gamble. A track called Taking Notes from last year. Yeah, dope material. And before that, it was Jamal Gasol featuring Rico Tellum and G Block Tez, a track called Pride off their album United We Stand, Divided We Fall. Okay, it has come to that time for me to play my last one of the night. Hope you love the vibes. Hope you dug the interview, man. It was good feat speaking to Scoob Rock. Like I said, he shows me a lot of love on social media and it is appreciated, man. It was good to speak to him. His music is dope, which is why, like I always say, that's the only reason why I got in touch and wanted to talk to him, because I'm feeling the music. So this is me signing off. I am going to sign off with one of my favourite albums of last year, The Mind of a Saint by Sky Zoo and the other guys. The track I'm going to leave you with is Brick by Brick. Yes, so keep tuned. More interviews in the works. More dope hip hop as always. So tune in. I've got a big give a big shout out before I go to my man, the infamous Grant Buddy P. Yeah, show him love as always, and I show him love as always. A Repping For You hip hop show. Yes, last month I was on his podcast to discuss Raekwon's Only Built For Cuban Links I'm doing it again. It's going going live around June 16th. We'll be discussing Tupac's All Eyes on Me. So plug in for that. But this is me signing off. Until I see you again, this is JJ saying peace out.
I built this shit. Me. Brick by brick.
So I told Lee I was working on this album. Lee was like, yo, Saint, man, I know you're gonna get all poetic and shit. Kick that outside shit, yo. That's okay. I said, yo. Later, time to work here. Makes sense with all of this talcum powder dispersed here. Bruh, one brick at a time to build the bottom up.
Count them all.
Two bricks at a time, you got your product up.
Count them all.
Few bricks at a time, feel the like you got enough.
From full of bricks anytime, yeah, the history of hip hop with JJ.
The history of hip hop with JJ. Baby, can I have an ice lemon?
Hey everyone, it's Queen Lef, and I love to listen to History of Hip Hop with JJ on Black Culture Radio.
Your kind of music, all day, all night, right on your one and only station, Black Culture Radio.
Hey, what's up, people? This is JJ, your hip hop aficionado, your hip hop connoisseur. And you're listening to Black Culture Radio. And that was the show. Thanks for tuning into this podcast. Join me live on Fridays, 10 p.m. till 12 a.m. UK time. Go to www.blackcultureradio.com to find out ways to listen. You can also follow Black Culture Radio on Facebook, Instagram, TikTok and Twitter. You can follow me on all of these too, plus Snapchat. Look for JJ Music Lover 75 on all social media platforms to find me. And you can also find all my past shows on Mixcloud under that same username, JJ Music Lover 75. There you'll find all of my content. Thanks again, and catch you on the other side. Peace out.